Christ was sorry, but he wasn't angry. He was sorry that one to whom he had given his divine heart could not find a heart to love him in return. Like Horacio, whose gifts we celebrate, may we discover and share in the secret of his life to love God, to fall in love with God.